Before servicing pump lower, perform flush procedure. Stop pump at bottom of its stroke. Perform pressure relief procedure. Disconnect air hose. Disconnect fluid hose. Remove fluid inlet hose. Remove pump guard and coupling. Tip the cart onto its back. Use rags to catch TSL as it pours out of packing nut. Using two wrenches, remove the tie rod nuts. Remove the lower from the tie rods. The pump lower assembly can be serviced offline. Connect the rebuilt lower assembly to the tie rods. Make sure pump outlet is facing toward the front of the pump. Attach the tie rod nuts to tie rods. Torque nuts to 50 to 60 foot-pounds. Reattach coupler. Refill packing nut with TSL. Reattach pump guard. Reattach pump inlet line. Reattach the fluid hose. King sprayer is ready to put back on the job.